Hey YouTube, it's JosephTube1 here, and today I'm going to be showing you on how to get 5 rows on your iPod and 5 icon dock. Move my camera away from there. Okay, so the first thing you want to do is go to Cydia. And I believe this is with any firmware. This works with both iPod and iPhones, jailbroken with Wi-Fi. So let Cydia load. Go to manage. Go to sources. Let it load, it's loading. Still loading for me, sorry guys. So let it reload, and then when it's done, go to sources and check that you have Telesforio Tangelo. I'll show you it right here. It's Telesforio Tangelo. And if you don't have it, I have the video description over there, I think. Or there, that side or the other side, and you could see from there how to do it. So then when you do, if you do have that, go to search and just search FIVE. So just search that, and what you want is just those two, the 5 icon dock and the 5 column springboard. So click on one, click on each one, either one you want, and then on the top right corner, for me it says modify. See, that's the dock over there. For me it says modify, but I already have it, so for you guys I should say install, and all you have to do is install and confirm it. Same thing with the 5 column springboard. Just install it. So then for the 5 column springboard, when you download it, you'll get this FCSB toggle. And all you have to do is click on that and you'll get the 5 columns, and that's it. For the dock, all you have to do is get an app. Sorry guys. Get an app, drag and drop it, and it'll make and it'll open up a space for you. So you can put your app there. And that's it. So thanks guys for watching. Rate, comment, and subscribe. Peace.